Hillside Police.
Detective Malloy, please. I'd like to report a crime.
For those of you who don't know me, I am Dr. Birch, and this is the philosophy of language. What are you guys still doing?
Daddy, there's a crazy person in the woods.
What's he talking about?
Oh, girl went missing up at the lake.
Ellen Birch?
Yes?
Is your husband home?
What's this about, detective?
Girl from Eastfield. You got a report. A man in a gray Volvo was watching her the day she disappeared. Can you tell me where you were?
I doubt it. I can barely remember last week.
That was Steve's last day of camp. You went to pick her up, remember?
Camp counselor said she waited for 40 minutes.
Is tardiness a crime?
Obstruction is.
I'm not answering another question until I speak to my lawyer. Are you used to a case like this?
Well, do you mean a kidnapping or do you mean a murder?
Do you ever meet Joyce Bonham?
I don't think so.
When a kid goes missing here, the cops need a suspect. Coincidence puts you in the crosshairs. Cops don't ask questions. They plant landmines.
Mrs. Birch, we found strands of Joyce's hair in your husband's car.
What was she doing in your car?
I told you, I don't remember.
This is her lip gloss. Velda found it.
They must have planted it.
This is a lie.
She's out there, and if she's still alive, she's on borrowed time. Philosophy. We're in the same racket, searching for the truth.
If you have trouble remembering things, detective, people, and sequences,
you tell me.
So there's no such thing as truth.
Can I tell you the truth, or what I perceive?
You kept a secret from your wife?
Will you please calm down?
I'm sick of being calm! I'm terrified. What else you could convince yourself of?
You know me. I wouldn't hurt a fly.